the storm of gaming be with you.
What's up, Grand Star Legion? I'm Stormstriker SX9 with another Stormstriker SX9 Plays or 1 month challenge video. The next game I will be playing, is Torchlight 2, which I recently got as a free giveaway for the Epic Game Launcher, which I believe is still going till the 23rd of July. It started on the 16th of July, so yeah, another good game to pick up if you want that for collection. But yeah, I'll be playing this game casually with game overs and deaths included. So yeah. Start a new game. Excuse me. Start a new game. Choose your pets. You got llama, panther, bulldog, cat, chakawari, or chupacabra, whatever you want to call it, stag, papillion, ferret, hawk, head crab. Okay. You all know what that's from. Badger, owl, panda, wolf. I think I'm gonna go with panda. We'll call him. There you go! Look, all of Bowser! Because it came up, like, randomly. Anyways, let's do this.
Deep beneath torchlight, a darkness gathered. Three heroes confronted the beast called Ordrok. Yet even in death, Ordrok's corrupted heart endured and called out. Thank you. heroes may fall, hope may fade, but new heroes will arise.
All right, let's get on with it.
I think this is as far as I can go. You should carry on to the Asterion Enclave, but you're on your own. Warn them that the Alchemist destroyed Torchlight and is headed their way. He may be there already.
People also like to call them dungeon crawlers. Oh yeah, the maps are always random in each game. So that's pretty cool as well. Business is my own. Just turning down the music. Torchlight 2 for one run challenge. Hope you guys enjoy this game. This game is also on the Nintendo Switch as well. you want to play it on that, you can. It's almost everywhere now, actually. It's newly arrived on the Nintendo Switch. And it's also on Steam, Epic Launcher for PC, or GOG.com, goodoldgames.com for PC, and then it's also on the Xbox One and the PS4 as well, I believe.
You a new recruit? State your business.
All right.
I thank you for your warning, but it has arrived too late. This alchemist has already come and gone, and it was all I could do to prevent him from entering the enclave. As it was, many Astarians were injured, and since the confrontation, several more have become ill. We are not sure what is causing it. After his assault failed here, the alchemist carried on southward toward the temple steps. Commander Vale and her vanquishers arrived a short while later and pursued him, hoping to prevent further damage. Commander Vale believes that the alchemist might attack the Wellspring Temple in an attempt to reach the Guardian of Water. For what nefarious purpose, I am afraid to speculate. There has been no word from either Vale or the Guardian. Scout the Wellspring Temple and determine if the Guardian of Water is in any danger.
You have received a quest.
How may I help you?
We leveled up. There we go. There will be a lot of damage in this game. creatures in the world. Taking down a bunch of skeletons. Jack Skellingtons. Yeah, we leveled up quite a bit already. It's in a short amount of time. Thanks to these skeletons here.
Thank you.
There we go. Now we're level 6. That's a lot of damage.
Trap.
Gotta make sure you have plenty of potions in this game. because you will be taking a lot of damage and probably dying a lot as well in this game. So you gotta make sure your gear is all prepared. Hope you guys are enjoying this game, by the way. There we go. Obviously they got barriers, so I guess we need to kill them today. lot of damage. No wonder they're level 10. We're only level 6. Resurrecting these guys. Yep. There's nothing I can do. We can't be in here yet. We're not strong enough. Being in here is a death sentence.
Your pet is back.
That's it!
Your pet is badly wounded. You have perished.
Yep. We're not good for this place yet. But I think we get the idea of what this game is. So if you guys enjoy this, I will be playing more of this in the future. And as you see, when you resurrect, it costs money to resurrect, and it takes a big chunk of it if you're a big level too, so. That's why you always need to be careful and make sure you have enough potions. Or find enough potions while you're out there. So, until then, I'm going to use a portal to get back to safety.
I am
At your service. How may I help you?
So I think we're going to stop here for now. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please remember, if you did like this, please remember to click that like button, comment below, share with your friends, add to favorites, and click that subscribe button. And make sure to click that bell to know when we upload new videos. I am Stormstriker SX9. With Grand Star Legion, see y'all next time.